The Honourable Interim Official Opposition Leader.
Thank you, Madam Speaker, and I thank the Minister for her statement. Our heart goes out to the families and friends who lost loved ones in the Orlando massacre yesterday, to those who were injured, as well as those who witnessed the tragedy unfold. This was an act of homophobic violence against the LGBTTQ asterisk community, not only in Orlando, but for communities and individuals around the world. Here in Manitoba, I worry about our LGBTTQ asterisk youth witnessing an event of this magnitude for the first time. There are many who must be feeling vulnerable and terrified. Today, we want to tell this youth we will not tolerate homophobia or any kind, and we will of any kind, and we will support them as allies in the struggle for acceptance and freedom from fear. We all need to stand with LGBTTQ asterisk community and make it very clear that they are accepted and safe to be who they are. For many in the LGBTTQ asterisk community, gay bars are a place of safety, a place where they can be themselves, a place where they can safely hold their partner's hand, a place where it does not matter.
The member's time has expired. Is there leave to allow her to finish her statement? Leave is agreed.
A place where they can safely hold their partner's hand, a place where it does not matter which bathrooms they use, a place where they know they're not alone. Yesterday's tragic events have threatened those safe spaces, and the LGBTQ asterisk community will need all allies to stand up and help them reclaim their spaces. Violence and fear are daily experience for many people in the LGBTQ asterisk community. There are groups in Manitoba that are threatening their right to be themselves. There are hateful, ignorant things said and challenged every single day against LGBTQ asterisk people. Love is love, Madam Speaker, and every member of this NDP caucus will continue to stand up and support the LGBTQ community. Thank you.
Good job.